Lighters up, Cancer. What's going on? It's the Stoner Girl Tarot. Back again with another reading. If you haven't already, roll up with me, light up with me, drop down in the comments. Let me know what you're smoking on. If you don't smoke, no worries. You're still more than welcome. So, this is something called Privy. It's a sativa. It's pretty nice. This is for the Cancer Collective and the Cross Watcher. Take what applies, let the rest fly. Bottom of the deck, we have Aquarius energy here with the Star card. This is you or your person could okay, when the Star card is upright this way, it talks about being humbled. It talks about being vulnerable enough to like let your ego aside so things can, you know, come, you know, grow from that, so you can become a better person, you know, through your experiences. And so you have hope and feel hope and faith for a positive future. When it's reverse, something is like making you feel really negative. You're not willing to accept something, whether it be, you know, the loss of a relationship, a situation, like it's like you're not accepting something. King of Pentacles here. It could be that some of you are just in a, y'all are waiting for money, or some of you may not have positive feelings as far as your future. So let's see what this is talking about, because I'm all over the place. Okay, it's flipped over. Okay, so you came out in your reading. Okay, let's stop right there. You go back and forth about going towards someone or something that you want to accomplish. Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces energy, Leo energy with the Strength card in reverse is like some of you don't feel like your energy and efforts will be rewarded, or some of you just don't have the confidence to go towards this person or to come towards this thing. Some of you don't have confidence that you'll find the one or that you'll reconnect with someone. Some of you have isolated yourselves. You're coming out of hermit mode due to this loss of this relationship. Some of you lost a job, or you lost some type of opportunity to make money. There is favorable energy here with the Two of Cups. So this talks about, you know, coming together with someone in a romantic sense. I wouldn't necessarily say that the Two of Cups is reconciliation. I would say that's the Three of Cups, but this is giving me that type of energy. Yeah, some of you are getting out of your head about, you know, am I ever going to find somebody that can bring to the table what I offer? Can they match my energy? Like, love is cool, but it's like I'm talking to somebody out there who you understand that love doesn't pay the bills. And especially if you are a masculine Cancer, you know, you... a pretty face is cool, but what else can we do together? Can we build? Can we grow together? Can you support me while I'm out here doing that? Women, feminine energy, of course you want that too, but you're wondering, you know, some of you are actually wondering, do I have to settle in order to find someone? And I just don't feel like that's the case. I just feel like you're going through what a lot of other people are going through. Some of you are staying in some kind of situation with someone, you're not really sure if you want to be with this person or not. Some of you feel like you can just do bad by yourself. You can just be in single and be happy versus going through all of this. There could have been some type of loss. Somebody is expecting somebody to still be there when they get out of jail. Who is this person? Possibly an Aquarius, Leo, Taurus, or Scorpio, or they have that in their chart. This is someone who, they don't feel like, either they don't feel like there's a future with you, or they feel like this is somebody who doesn't want to let you go. This is somebody who doesn't want the current situation to change. This is also someone who, how can I say this? They may know that they're not the top option for you. Like, you could be dealing with someone that they know you could go out and find somebody better. And I don't mean that as a dig. I just mean, like, there's insecurity here with the strength in reverse, is what I'm saying. I feel like this person wants to either work things out with you, or they want you to recognize the value that they have. Again, this whole reading is like insecurities. They want to make some type of offer. How do they feel about Cancer? They're hoping that you come forward and make an offer so that they can tell you how they really feel about you. How do they feel about you? They're holding back. This is Virgo energy. Whatever happened between the two of you, it has really affected them spiritually. Maybe they want to tell you that. What else? They've been stressed out since you've been gone. Take this how it resonates. What's the obstacle here? This is giving me, because this is Page of Swords, this is Aquarius, Libra, Gemini energy. This is giving me the obstacle is that they could be making assumptions off of something that they're seeing online on your social media. Like, it's something that they've been observing about you, and they're not really sure what to think of it or how to. They could assume that you're with someone, but there's something that may be thinking, it's something that could have them thinking that, yeah, Cancer is in a relationship, but something's going on in the relationship and I want to know about it, you know, something like that. So the obstacle is, like, instead of coming into you and asking you, this person could be making a lot of assumptions. Especially with the Ace of Swords here, this person needs clarity. What's the outcome? A new beginning. Some of you are sexually attracted to this person, or vice versa, and that's what they're wanting as well. And as I say that, the Two of Pentacles came out. So be aware, Cancer, that there's a chance that, yeah, this person may want to be with you, but it could be sexually motivated. They could still have ties to whoever you think they're still with or seeing or dealing with. There's a chance that if you're intimate with them, then, you know, you're not the only person. Clarify that. Someone from your past that I'm picking up on, or this is someone from their past that they haven't totally disconnected from. What else? Pisces energy here, the Hanged One in reverse. So this is spirit urging you to look at the reality of the situation. Like, don't hope for too much. Like, don't hope that this person is going to, they're coming towards you, but it's not necessarily to commit to you. Yeah, like, they're not even taking, they could come across as very stoic, not very emotional. They could just come right out and be like, I ain't trying to do that. I'm just trying to chill. You know, you down or not. And with the Emperor here, this is Aries energy. This could also be the universe trying to test you to see, you know, if you're going to entertain this other person, if you're going to ignore your intuition or the red flags with this person. And the stars in reverse. So yeah, there's like an ego here. This person could feed your ego or vice versa, and so that's why they're not really, first of all, you'd be dealing with someone who's not taking accountability for whatever happened between the two of you. This is someone who you feel like you can't be vulnerable with them in order to like really talk things out and heal this situation. So that's how you know if I'm picking up on your story right there. Like, does this person really make you feel comfortable enough to be vulnerable? Or do they just come across as they just want to control everything in the situation? So let's draw some channeled messages and then we'll close this out. Okay, I'm going to stop right there because all these cards want to come out for you for some reason. Your spirit team is removing obstacles from your path. Do the work. Stop waiting for a sign. And I really feel like some of you could be literally asking God to give you a sign if you need to be with this person or not. And I feel like this is saying you already know if you need to be with this person or not. Especially if this person doesn't make you feel safe emotionally, okay? They could be a playboy, a playgirl, just somebody out here playing with people's feelings. Money is on the way, though. They want to go out with you, kick it with you, spend time with you. Analyze the situation before you act on anything, Cancer. Somebody could be doing spells and rituals. Do I see any manifestation elements here? Not really. This person, speaking of rituals, this person could habitually be looking, checking up on you on social media. They are lying to you. Ex or baby mama causing problems. So yeah, you with this Two of Pentacles that's here, like I said, this person is coming back, but they're still dealing with someone. It could be their baby mama, baby daddy. So Cancer, leave me a comment, let me know if this has resonated, and I'll see you later.